From the CBS Evening Newsroom in New York, here's Scott Pelley.